Dancing Woolly Masters, written in 1979 by philosopher and popular science author Gary Zukav, delves into the realm of modern physics, particularly quantum phenomena. It establishes novel connections between these contemporary scientific concepts and ancient metaphors from Eastern spiritual traditions. Employing insights from ancient spiritual texts, the book sheds light on emerging knowledge about the physical world, with a primary focus on the evolutionary milestones in Western physics. Recognized for its accessible and elucidating approach to a typically complex subject, Dancing Woolly Masters received the National Book Award in Science in 1980. The narrative begins with Zukav's motivation for writing, inspired by his attendance at a physics conference at the Esalen Institute in Northern California. There, a Tai Chi master, Al Huang, revealed that in Taiwan, physics was referred to as Wuli, translating to patterns of organic energy in English. This term encapsulates the simultaneous existence and correlation of matter and energy in the subatomic domain, intriguing Zukav and prompting an exploration into the potential metaphysical nature of quantum mechanics. Zukav argues for the intrinsic connection between quantum mechanics and philosophy, contending that both disciplines share a common goal of understanding the essence of reality. Drawing on examples such as the field of probability in mathematics, he highlights the intertwined nature of math and philosophy, using metaphors to pinpoint analogies that reveal the underlying unity of human thought throughout history. In contrast to the classical model rooted in Aristotle's philosophy, Zukav contrasts this with Heisenberg's uncertainty principle in quantum mechanics. He interprets this principle as a recognition that physicists are inherently tied to their perceptions, incapable of objectively observing the subatomic realm. Similarly, Zukav aligns the realist school of philosophy with the subjective nature of human perception, emphasizing the shared objectives of physicists and philosophers, despite their different methodologies. The book concludes with Zukav lamenting the division between the worlds of philosophy and science. He envisions a potential reconciliation through the shared exploration of essential problems, bemoaning the existing divergence in vocabulary and beliefs. Zukav posits that the linguistic and conceptual barriers can be bridged, especially with the advancements in quantum physics, which he sees as a rediscovery of ancient Eastern knowledge about human understanding. Despite facing controversy and criticism, particularly from scientists who reject his assertion of the necessary union between science and philosophy, Dancing Woolly Masters succeeded in popularizing interest in general physics. Zukav's work, though not rigorously academic, presents a captivating narrative that synthesizes human pursuits for knowledge and self-understanding. Rooted in a romantic and positive exploration of learning, the book advocates for the recognition and validation of diverse learning styles and modes of expression. I hope you enjoyed this video, leave a like if you did, and be sure to subscribe. Thank you.